this eyelash curler. It's a cheap one, but it gets the job done. Got this new setting powder. I never used setting powder before, so this is my first time. Also, these two new powder buffers. brushes are kind of dirty, so I guess we're just gonna have to use my finger.
This look looks really good.